We are presenting the study of integrating voice user interfaces into a virtual therapy chatbot to promote the health and well-being of family caregivers. We found voice interactions are preferred by busy family caregivers in some scenarios. A voice assistant with multimodal interfaces was used in our prototype to guide users set up plans and practice self-care techniques.
Tell Coco to start today's session.
Sounds good. Today, we are going to listen to a podcast talking about 10 things.